Hazre Aswad, how can a kiss be worshipped? Critics call it worship of Eastern, but the Muslims only kiss it, which cannot be considered as worship in any way. Kiss is the prime symbol of love. Everybody loves and kisses. What is the harm if they love a stone and kiss it? Worship is quite different from kissing. Nobody kisses the idol of a god or a goddess. People put offerings to the idols and bow their heads before those. At times, they prostrate before them and beg for the fulfillment of desires, which the Muslims never do before the black stone of Mecca. How can it be then worship or idolatry? Critics' allegation that the Muslims pray towards the black stone is totally wrong. The Muslims face the Kaaba at the time of their prayer, and the black stone is by the Kaaba. The stone at times remains behind the praying man. How can the critics be right then? People kiss their children. Do they worship them? Many people kiss their ring stones. Does it amount to worship? People kiss their holy books. Do they worship those books? No? Yes, it's a big no. The people of a particular community emerge in the outer shape of its case as a female organ. But the outer case is not its essential, inseparable part. This shape is not necessary to it. This case is there only to fix the stone. Nothing else is there in it. Its shape is a matter relating to the designer's choice. The shape of the case may be changed at any moment if the authority desires. It may be either round or flat or any other congenial form. The case may be removed as it is not a part of the stone. So, no community should claim it as their own symbol of idolatry. My dear friends, please leave a comment with a like and share the video to spread the truth as many times as you can. Please do not forget to subscribe the channel if you have not yet done. Thank you for watching the video.